Hi guys, how are you all doing? You feel good? I feel like singing anyway, but I want to sing. Welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to Beautiful. Like this that the Lord has made. I want to tell you that it's not a mistake for you to see this video, and the mistake for you to click on this channel. My name is Mercy and you're welcome to Assurance Solution. Jesus is the assurance. The Holy Spirit is the solution that you need, because he is our comforter. To help us in every area that we need. So, Chukwokike is your assurance. Your guardian angels are your solution for those of us that want to interpret it again. Chukwokike, the Almighty God, the Creator, the Controller of the whole universe, is the assurance. Your guardian angels, the good one, your servants, your helpers, yeah, they are your solutions. Everything God created are your solutions. That is the meaning of the channel, Assurance Solutions. So with these two together on your side, there is solution. I'm so always happy when some people send their testimonies and telling me that they stop running helter scatter, they've just been concentrating on some recipes and posting. Is really working for them. I'm so happy. You know, somebody said, out of all your recipe, I've done 80% and I've gotten 100% answer result. It gives me joy. In fact, it busts, you know, it busts my brain. In fact, they give me some kind of energy. Some positive energies. Okay, to make something. Sometimes I don't post videos. I'll be thinking maybe I'm bombarding you with too much videos. So let's have some time to do some. If not, I would have been giving you a lot more recipe. But I'll be doing that because delay is dangerous. Yes, guys, in today's recipe, I want to talk about how you can destroy some chance, some negative forces working against your finances using what is so common in you. All right, the power in you. Now, the power in you, one of the power in you is your tongue to say positive things. If they say it will not be well with you, you use your tongue to say it is well with me. The words, that the choice of words you use for yourself is the power in you. Another thing, the power in you is like, if you're a woman, your breast is the power in you to do some things, breast milk, as a mother and whatsoever, as a wife, is the power in you. As a man, I talk about your mouth, your lip, both male and female, they are the power in you. As a woman, another power in you is your private parts, as in your V, your Jerusalem, your honeypot, is the power in you to put some certain things together, to do some positive things to yourself, all right? To some positive things within you. That is why sometimes a woman said, if her husband wants to go to Jerusalem, she will demand for money, because the husband doesn't give money. When it comes for that, she will demand. Every day that the man will go for Jerusalem, the man will always pay money, drop money. He said that's the only way the man leaves money. Apart from that, the man doesn't give her money. He will give money for food, but make your buying it in line. So when she uses it and it's working for her, and today the marriage is fine, they are okay, the man is satisfied in giving her money, but he wants to do and he does not want to go outside. He's satisfied with that. So that's her understanding of marriage. Okay, that's why you cannot interfere. Another power in you is your urine. Your urine is so powerful, no matter how close you are with your spouse, that you will produce your urine. He will produce his own urine. His own urine will not be like your own urine. There can never be anything. You can resemble each other when you stay together as a couple. You can resemble each other, but your urine cannot be the same. It is from you, and that's how it's going to be. Now, the man will ask you, the power in you, and the power in you is still your joystick now. That one is also the power in you. Okay. Now, another power in you is your hair. All right? Your hair. Your hair can do some things, but that's not where we want to go into. Now, I want to talk about the power in you, which is your early morning urine or your urine with sand to destroy the charm made against your finances. Because a lady was crying that she just earned her salary in less than 3 days, the money has finished. It's in two ways. If your expenditure is more than your income, it is bound to happen naturally. If you hardly get another source of income, or maybe you base on your own your salary every month, there is no any other means of income, it's bound to happen. That's why you have been advised that whenever you are working, do some little business. Have for other means of income coming into your hand, your purse, your bank account, so that you will not suffer some kind of a setback too much. So if your expenses, the house expenses, other expenses is more than your income, is bound to happen like that. But in case your case is not like that, you are having income. But the problem is that once the money comes, some problem will come and vanish the money. Some problem will disappear the money. Some problem will arise from nowhere. Stories will come out from nowhere. And things that will come out, things that will make you to spend unnecessary money, you will batch somebody's car, or somebody will batch your car, or something will cut fire, you involve yourself in police custody, anything will just happen that will disappear all that money, that will finish all that money. You know there is a forces working against the power in you. And because one of the power in you is your hand, is your destiny. They say your destiny is your hand. So one of the power in you is your hand as a human being. One of the power in you is your leg. But we are not going deep into the power in you. So it is your hand you are using to walk to earn the salary. So what you're going to do, you're going to get your any money urine or any of your urine with sand. Yes, if you can get sand, fine. If you can get sea sand, fine. If you are closer to beach, get sand from the sea. Those of you that say there is no sand in my country, there is no country where there is no beach. There is no beach where there will be no sand. Okay, if you can get sand from the beach, fine. If you cannot go to the beach, sand in your compass, sand in everywhere. Sand is sand, all right. If you can get sand from your father's house, you have a sand you brought from home, fine. Or your mother's house, fine. Good. Get your sand and your early morning urine. Put the sand in your hand and begin to wash your hand with the sand. Drop your urine inside the sand and wash, and begin to pray that every charm made against your finances, that any money that enters your hand will vanish, that today you are using this two mixture, by the power in you, which is your urine, and the power of sand, because you were made with sand, to destroy that charm. Being man or woman, being a curse, being whatever you touch, everything that is making whatever you touch not to prosper. Maybe your business, you are not prospering your business. You put hand in this business, it will scatter. You put hand in this one, it will block. It also works together with it. Okay? You are a businessman. You are a businesswoman. Market is not moving. Customers are not buying. Money are not flowing to you. Or money are flowing out of you. You will do this recipe. And come and thank me later. You will do it when you have not eaten any food in the morning. Yes, when you've not taken water, you've not taken any food, that's when you do it. You will wash your hand. Wash your hand. After you have done washing your hand with the sand and your urine, you will get the same urine again. So you get enough quantity of your urine. You will put salt inside that urine. You will dip that hand and salt inside the urine and begin to use the urine and salt again to wash your hand. And prayerfully speaking out what you don't want. And telling God that your hand will have that sand is, your hand will pack money like sand. It will pack money like sand because anytime you pack sand like this, it is much. It comes in abundance and uncountable. So as that sand is, so shall you pack money in abundance and uncountable. So the sand will destroy the spare, while the sand will also bring favor to you. So you speak out what you don't want. You also speak positive into your life. You tell God that this is how you will pack sand and money like sand, okay? You use your urine and salt and wash your hand. After you are done washing your hand, you take another sand again and show it to heaven. As this sand is much uncountable, from now, you will start packing money like sea sand. You put it back again into your hand. You start washing again for the second time. You wash and wash and wash and wash and wash. You take your urine, you tell God, as this urine is as is pure, as innocent, so shall money flow into your hands. Okay? You put your urine, you wash, you wash, you wash. After you're done washing again, take another water. This time, water. This time, water. Water has no enemy. Water is peaceful. Water is calm. Water is life. Water is joy. You put your hand inside water. You rinse your hand properly inside water. When you are done doing it, you can start doing any other thing. You can go to your office. You can take your bath. You can do it after you're taking your bath. Just do it when you have not eaten in the morning. When you are still empty in you, do it, okay? Then after you have done doing it, you can take that hand and eat. That hand has not touched oil for that day. You can take that hand and eat. You can do this for 7 days at a stretch. You can do it 3 days this to your salary, 3 days to earn your salary. You can do it. As a businessman or woman, you can do it on a Sunday morning to start the business of a Monday morning. Alright, these are little things that will help you to always pack money like sand and the structure made against your prosperity. I hope it's well explained, and I hope you will put it into practice and come back and share a beautiful testimony. Thank you for watching. Bye.